There's the pin, and then you'll connect that to the top. This is now able. This will now work. The only two ways that this will go off. One, if you forget to turn this hood on. The hood switch is here. If you forget to turn that on, and you turn this on, this will go off. Number two, if you have a real fire, this will dispense a dry, liquid, wet chemical. In that case, you're in trouble.